Hello, welcome to T-Sport Bernau. Today we are going to show you how we load the race truck on our race trailer. So the huge aluminium ramps, they actually go under the race truck, and they are sort of designed that they fit under the race truck when it's loaded. Then we have the front chocks to sort of secure it in, and then this ratchet strap actually stops the aluminium ramps moving and also adds an extra safety to the chocks and everything else. The actual lashing points are old PE front wheel nuts, and when we're racing, these are like the sacrificial part of the race truck, and it's quite often that they get damaged or too badly damaged to be able to use them, either for the Allen key socket or when you use your hand you can cut your hand quite badly, but we actually save them. Then we just skimmed the top off on the lathe and then welded this lashing point on. And then to actually secure it down, we have the BPW iGurts. So picked them up in Germany a few weeks back. And these are unbelievable. They're just a lifesaver. So yeah, highly recommend them. And then we have the sort of removable Hestel parts. And basically we have to remove these because the race truck regulations, the maximum width is 2,550 mm. And we are 2,550 mm. With the wet tire pressure and the sort of bulge in it, so that's how sort of far we're playing with the regulations. So we are slap bang on, and obviously standard trailer width is similar. So for us to load it up, if this was fixed, we'd have to take the outer wheels off and the side panels off and mud guards. So they're really a big time saver and makes life easier. And then on the back, we just have the straps pulling it all back. We've got another chock at the back. And then also the chassis of the trailer to the back bumper is really close, so it can't really go anywhere. And then on the actual straps, we just put a little bit of protection on them, just so when we have a damaged rim from the racing that it doesn't cut through the strap. But yeah, that's basically how we load everything. Everything fits in, one truck, one trailer, perfect. Thanks for watching. We'll hit the road now and we'll go back to probably sunny England. I don't know, but it's probably lashing now. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you soon.